My name is Enrico Marchese, and I am a Specialty Polymers Solvay Way Champion and Sustainability Director. In Specialty Polymers, we work with our customers to develop a sustainable solution for them and for us to the benefit of the consumers. Specialty Polymers has a global footprint with 15 industrial sites, 9 R&D centers, and 9 commercial offices spread all over the world. To me personally, Solvay Way has been an instrument for widening and sharpening my professional skills and a compass for navigating such a complex territory as sustainable development is. In our GBU, we have heavily exploited the Solvay Way for measuring our performances in sustainability and for prioritizing our actions, especially with respect to customers. I think that the most impactful project is actually a cluster of projects aimed to make sustainable mobility a reality. On top of that, and more general, all the activities related to provide to our customers constantly safer, more durable, and more performing products. I feel proud of the 15 years commitment that we have taken for sourcing from renewable sources all the electricity that we need in our North America operation. Because we did that in spite that action would carry an extra cost for our GBU.